James fouled again.
What would you call that play?
Misses the second. Dwyane Wade heads up plays and knocks the ball off DeAndre Jordan to give the Heat another possession. It's a huge play.